it all.
In Ben 10, Ultimate Alien Cosmic Destruction.
Creatures.
Why are they in Paris?
Probably like eating snails. They're considered a delicacy there, you know. Who are we to judge?
I mean, what are they doing on Earth?
I knew what you meant. Just trying to lighten up the sense of impending doom.
See, this is what Jimmy should be spending his time monitoring and telling me about. Not some space storm that's millions of miles away. Come on!
The museum's on the other side of this river. You've got to find a way across.
I heard Vilgax lives in a van down by this river now.
Certain alien forms have the ability to grab onto ledges and strafe from side to side. So press jump whenever you're near a ledge and see what happens. Hazard can totally create a high-pressure liquid blast to move objects. Hold the Z button and press right on the control pad to use its water pressure ability. You could ignite objects from a distance with Swamp Fire's fireballs. Hold the Z button and press right on the control pad. Don't stand too close, though. Don't want to get hit by your own blast.
Swamp Fire!
Use energy to get through this perilous area. His hazard suit should protect you from all the dangerous heat and radiation. At least I think it should. Maybe.
Energy!
Those snipers with just your normal attacks. I wonder if there's something in the environment you can use. Energy has the power to melt through some metal objects. Hold the Z button and press right on the control pad to activate his radioactive blast. Hey, don't
Swamp
Why, look, it's a conveniently placed truck. Try blowing it up, why don't you?
Use energy to melt the light pole. Path before you can continue.
Energy!
These platforms sure look unstable. Don't stand on them for too long.
I didn't take you for the sophisticated museum-going type, such as ourselves.
Yeah, because you're not what we call sophisticated.
I'm here for that artifact you're stealing. Hand it over.
We heard it's real valuable, like. And we ain't the only bounty hunters what's come to Earth looking for it.
Who else is here on Earth after that thing?
Now we got no choice but to smash you up real good, Ben Tennyson.
My thanks for retrieving the artifact for me, and I appreciate you taking care of those other bounty hunters as well.
It's not for you! Give it!
And why would I do that? This little beauty will fetch a good price in the intergalactic black market.
Do you even know what that thing is?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is how much it's worth.
This can't be happening!